Hey guys, Chef Joe Seminara, Taste This TV. If you got some peaches that gotta go, I mean, they gotta move, it's time for peach cobbler. Cut up the peaches, quarter them.
Now this mixture here is 1 cup of flour, 1/4 teaspoon cinnamon, 1/4 teaspoon nutmeg, 1 teaspoon baking powder, 1 cup of sugar, 3/4 cups of milk, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, 1 tablespoon of butter. Mix it together, it should look like this. Okay, and in here I added 1 tablespoon of honey, 1 tablespoon of flour, and 1 juice of 1 lemon. Heat it up just for a little while, you don't gotta go crazy, and everything sort of sticks nicely. Next, we're gonna put the peaches right on top. So here's what it looks like. Put it in the oven, 35, 40 minutes, 375 degrees. Wait till you see what it looks like. Yum, yum, can you dig it? Here you have it, my friend, the peach cobbler a la mode. There are no rules in cooking with this peach cobbler. Taste this.